Gardens of the Queen is basically like going back to the 1700s or 1800s and seeing the way life was and perhaps intended to be. And it definitely needs to be protected.
People think about sharks that they are very dangerous, that you cannot be in the water with the shark, but they are so important for keeping the ecosystem in good shape.
The science that we're generating on this expedition will inform new management and in the end be a good deal for sharks.
Beautiful corals here. We wanted to get some genetic and microbiology information on these corals because it's a big black hole in the Caribbean.
Healthy reefs means healthy sharks. Healthy sharks means healthy reefs.
We have to study the whole system. Without living corals, we don't have home for those animals. So without corals, no sharks.